Hello, loves. Welcome back. I'm Pajamas. That's Mr. Frog. We're hopping back into Bloodborne. I'm putting a lot of emphasis on strange words in these sentences. I don't know. Alright, so we were exploring the Forbidden Woods. We were. And there was two paths off the Forbidden Woods that we had that we needed to look at. And we also discovered a water path off the Forbidden Woods, which I'm not including in those two. But while I was thinking, okay, that's cool, that's what we'll do. We'll go check those out. We ran into another bagman. He decided we were done there. Yeah. I love how he's sitting there, it's like, what? Interesting head attire, sir. Really want a bonfire. Lantern. They're called lanterns. I don't want to be here. Singing? How do you do that? So don't go that way. Okay. Guess we'll keep going up. Lantern. I put kids in those? That's messed up. My mesh rituals crave a newborn. I'd find one in silence. It's harrowing, correct? Is that three bagmen? Over from this side. Okay. Doesn't open from this side. Okay. So we found a new branching area. Nope. Not dealing with that right now. We got enough branching stuff going on. One thing at a time. Okay. It's a lot of bagmen. Hi. He stole my souls.
Welcome. What is it?
You're not sleeping.
Hunters have told me about the but I am with you. Of course I do, isn't it? Farewell, good hun. May you...
That conversation. Okay. Don't suppose you have anything new? Nope. Didn't think so. Oh, Carmen.
Oh, I've grown too old for this.
Okay. Let's not interrupt him. Interesting. So, what is that place called? Really? It's the lecture building. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Ugh. I really should go talk to the lady at the chapel, huh? We'll make a point to do that. I'm not gonna hop back right quite at this moment, but misplaced workshop tool. Arcane haze. Interesting. Okay. Hi. Alrighty. You. Oh, we did not have a good clash to start that one off. That's for sure. Well, at least you made up for it. Okay. So let's check out this path now. Why? Am I in the town? I think I actually might be in the town. I am. Okay. Is the correct way to deal with you guys. What happened there? Yeah, that's the town. Not the nicest place to go in there from. Okay. Sure. Why not? I don't know what happened there. My brain either my brain quit, the game quit, everything just like no, we're gonna do it anyway. Everything just kind of just went, we're done. Good source of blood vials. Glad we got that going for us again. That's nice. Hey, Bonk. How you doing? Cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that just led to the center of this town. Spaced on that one. I spaced on that one. I really need to stop doing that.
I'll mash up your brain.
Stop. Do that too. Come on. Off. Pebbles are the best thing in the world. Seriously. all that careful work. That guy's gonna kill me. There's a lot of wood here. But I don't see any trees. Might just be a hole. Like a pitfall. Well, that would make sense if, like, this drops you down into the water. That's what it looks like. See him circling around it? Yeah. That's totally what that is. I'm catching on to you. I say I'm catching on to them. I'm still just as likely to walk into some form of trap. Possibly more likely because I said something. Ah! You know? I'm just gonna walk out in the middle of this, completely forgetting that I've been avoiding it all this time. That sounds like something I would do. Am I hearing stuff? Okay, you're up there with the Molotovs. What is that? Those are things from... Okay. No, we need to go up on that bridge. I don't want to fight in there. Probably that could be like a tar pit thing. Did I go in there? I did not. I should have finished going around. My bad. No. Ah. Don't you be twitching, you're dead. Okay. Oh, and those open up. Gotcha. I wonder if that bagman's still over there. do wonder if the bagman's still over there. God, the screams of trap. Yet it was not. Okay. Okay. Really wish I had like the sacrifice rings from Dark Souls. Yeah, the dog. Fire, the real question. The real question. He's still there. Why is he still there? I don't want him to still be there. I don't want the bagman to still be there. I could probably just... Is that the Molotov, dude? I think that might be. I'm so angry at this guy. That it really makes me want to go fight him. And I will die, most likely. And I know it. But it doesn't stop the desire. The urge for revenge is still there. Be sure. Well, that was the crazy lady's thing. What's her name? Dang it, Izzy? Something like that. Yes! None of you. That's right. What now? What now? You have really long legs. Now, where's my lantern? Man, I really want a lantern.
Away!
No, please, no. Just let me. I was expecting to drop attack, and it didn't. God, that's annoying. I almost died because of that. Wow, you have an arm. How many of those do you have? Okay. Oh no, we're above the swamp area. The swamp area curves around. The guy that was bombing us from there was over here, so that means. Yeah, I got your attention.
Away! Away!
Don't you be a thrower too. That's Swamp Area, so the guy who's throwing stuff's over there. How far do I have to go to get a lantern? You guys have ridiculous arms. Wow. Didn't think that was gonna hit me. Really just dead ends like this? Really? If I go on this, can I make it back up? Alright, there's a shiny there. Enemies down there. I need to get this now or I... That's a lot of Molotovs. I don't even think I should make a run for it. I mean, getting a look at this with these enemies. Next time I should probably just ignore the Molly guys and just book it through here to see what's down there. I don't want to risk this many. No, that's a lot of souls. Peace. Whew. Stay hydrated. We could intentionally jump in that pit and die. Let's see if we can get some of the shinies down there. Oh yeah. It is a little strange that Bloodborne decided to go back to go with the camera's just being really annoying today. That it decided to go with the Dark Souls 2, you have to go level up it. The Lady in Majula. I think I'm still a little bit shy. Okay, so what is this? Uses two picks or bullets. Well, it's not quite what I was thinking of for Izzy. Izzy's thing actually looks like a weapon. This actually just looks like an actual claw. Brawler's strength to turn one W is only from able to blast running foes back with the force of a roaring beast. What terrible things lurk deep within the frames of men. But again, 15 arcane. How are we doing on the twin stones? Okay. I don't think I've got any new ones. Yeah. Okay. It's still okay. One nice durability gun. Let's go visit our friends. Let's go say hi. We got our revenge on the bagman. Even if we run into him again and he kills us, I'm happy with that. Really is annoying. My camera today is just being a pain. Maybe because I'm wearing white. Maybe that makes it act up more. I don't know. I'll have to look into that. How are they?
All right, I peeked to the herd. Not me up. I doubt there's any more out.
Really?
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. I'm only so...
You know, sometimes I do just like to talk. Where is... There you are. Hi.
Oh, brave hunter. You're alive.
I am.
Thank you very much.
Cool.
The town is in disarray, but there are still people here.
I got them. We're keeping them safe.
Together we await the help of the Healing Church. I cannot begin to express my gratitude to you. The only thing that I can offer.
Are you gonna give me blood too?
Lowly blood. If it would suffice.
Sure. What do you mean I already have? I could have Ariana Edia Sethka's. Who are you?
Ah, have you forgive me. What would it break, please?
No, I wasn't trying to say no.
Have you?
Did you talk to the new one?
There ain't no more yarn, I'm dumb.
Are they all gone? You really think everybody? Let's go check on our first friend, Blade of Mercy. Ooh, dual wielding. That looks fun.
Have I heard of Bergenworth?
You're still there.
Afraid I can't say that I have. The locals aren't apt to share any local history. I'm afraid I may not be of help for much longer.
Oh. There's the clinic right there. There's no one able to help. Frustration. Okay. Well, you know what? We are just about where I would typically call it. Just for fun. I'm just going to try and book it through that area. Like, right from the get-go. Not fighting anything. Just book it. Let's just see. I mean, why not? Yo, how you doing? Nope. Nope. Dope. Oh, that actually hurt. They're taking that one a little too fast. Is it this way? Nope. I just haven't been in here. Okay. It's not open from this side. Sure, why not? What's up? The door that didn't open. Well, I poked back. What the heck just hit me? You have a cannon. Okay. You know what? That worked out so much better than I expected, and I opened that shortcut. Which is nice. So I don't have to go around through that water stuff again. That one gunner is really annoying, but we can slow pace it through that section. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Cannon's gonna be annoying. Cool. Progress. Until next time, loves. Whew, y'all take care.